Howdy Folks, ja, den Part haben wir eben vom YouTube müssen abladen, weil den Abschnitt hat mir PS leider nicht aufgenommen.
Cállate. Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda. Trae a los gringos a mi oficina. Déjanos. Déjenos.
Long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
How can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Funny.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate? Fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. We're willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. I mean, 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me at all.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on!
God damn it.
Rafe, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know. We'll get outside and figure it out. Dead end!
The window! Nathan, give me a hand!
Now? There, go!
We got it!
Then go!
Come on!
I don't see the lighthouse!
Right now, let's just get away from the cars.
Down this way! Through here! Watch your shell!
Oh, crap!
No, wait. Over here. Come on. Damn it. It's locked.
Guys, we can climb this. Shit. Another dead end.
The fire escape. Nathan, get me out there. Come on, Sam.
Ready? And...
Let's go.
Yeah, after you.
Over the roof, follow me.
Are you sure?
Seriously?
Nathan!
Let's clean house!
Oh,
catch up with Ray. Quickly.
I thought you trusted him.
I do. To a point. There's a vent here. Help me push.
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on. After you.
They're everywhere.
Fine, just keep going.
Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
After this, I'll stay out of
prison. Oh, shit. Guard! Hold on, amigo.
Great. Good to see you. Kick down that ladder for us.
We're close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
And not celebrate yet. Just keep searching over there. Find us. There it is.
Come on! And don't drive across.
No. No, you hold on! Hold on! Sam! Give me your other arm! Come on, reach! No! Sam!
We gotta move.
Oh, no, he's still down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No. No, I can't. I can't leave him behind.
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Sam. Oh, God, no. No.
Shit.
Okay, gotta get out of here. Sam. I'm coming. Okay, keep going, right?
Thank you. get anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
All right. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Hey, by my watch, you're down to a quarter tank. You want to come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
All right.
Hey, I got something here.
What is it?
No rust, bright color. Maybe it hit the rocks, tore off before tumbling.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. It looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
It's beat up, but intact. What do we got here? All right, I can see the cargo. Looks like most of the crates are here.
Can you get an accurate count?
I'm gonna have to go inside for that. Stand by. All right, here we go. There. Morning, fellas. All right, I'm in. Well, looks like a lot of it's still strapped down. Let's see, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be nearby. I got this. Ha! Found one. Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what, secure the other crate first, then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
You see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
Ha! Found the other crate.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon. That's 1 crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you. Sling's on its way down. Coming down. Okay, it's in position. Hook up the trailer. We'll raise it up a bit for you.
Okay, got the cable. Gonna try looping it around one of the axles.
That should work.
Yeah. Alright, that's one.
Alright, you watch your oxygen now.
That's fine. That's 2. Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
All right. Get clear. We'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go. Oh, Okay. That enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
Okay. I got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others. All cargo present and accounted for. And with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
I'd love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will you?
You got it. Going up. Look at that beauty. How you feeling?
Feeling better now that I'm out of that river. I'm gonna stink like fish for a week.
All right. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hanging. What's up, boys?
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
My man. Here, I need your signature on this.
How'd we do?
How do you think?
Full recovery?
Every last bit.
Making the rest of us look bad.
Making the rest of you look good.
Done. Man, I wish they move all this to computers.
The government's like 10 years behind the rest of the world, right?
Let's wrap this up later.
Hey, my hero.
Come on.
Let's go see what you brought us.
Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break. see here now.
Care to do the honors?
Yeah, sure. Thanks.
Wow. Look at that. We struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full recovery.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down and make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys?
No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just gonna do the paperwork and get home and crash. A rain check, though?
All right. Suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Hey, Nate, hold on.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
Got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are a persistent one, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one, he's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours, he get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits.
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money. For the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. No. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm not gonna change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me, okay?
All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
Really did your homework on this one. Narrow down the search area. It would make a hell of a find. Son of a bitch. No way. You are going with the others. Your big brother some years back. Yee. One of the stranger things I've collected along the years. A Spanish doubloon found in a German U-boat. In the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk? Sir Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully. Look at us. Shambhala. Miss you, pal. killed each other for a piece of this. Sir Francis and his elaborate puzzles. Thanks for nothing, St. Dismas. Now this was a crazy ride. Another lifetime, Chloe. Not really my style anymore. Yeah. Take cover. I'm surrounded. Bullseye. Take that. And that. Eat plastic. All right. Don't let him flank you, Nate. Back in business. Gotcha. Bring it. Like a pro. So long. That'll teach you. See ya. Ha ha, still got it. Eat plastic. I'll be right there. Gotcha. Well, that's that. I'll clean it up next time. Oh, is this what you're working on? We really need to go on another vacation. Been too long.
You were up there a long time.
Well, I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
Oh, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
There we go.
Done. Okay. Oh!
Finish it?
Yeah.
Oh.
You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
It looks good.
Mm-hmm. So, how was your day?
What?
Hmm?
Got none of that.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
Oh, some brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck we got. Apparently the natives called it a semi.
Oh, dear Lord. Kind
of so, boring stuff. But tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle that I'm taking, because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shock to the lungs, like the second that you got off the plane. So kind of took this U-turn.
Ah! What?
Where are you?
I'm in here, being stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh.
Yeah.
Interesting. What's my article about?
What? This one? Flights in Bangkok that are having troubles with them because the smog and they can't land.
Wow.
Right, I'm sorry.
No, it was valiant.
I was in the
really
ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark. Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asked me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
You know what? I don't want it. Really. I mean, he doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky. All right? If it's just a permit.
No way.
You could call Sullivan. You haven't seen him in what, 2 years?
Well, could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Stop, I'll do them. No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I cleaned. It's fine. I mean, at least, let me try to earn it or something. Let me, play you for it.
You'll play me for
it? Yeah. Your little TV game thing. I bet I can beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's right. Jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that.
Really?
So what do you say, chicken? Is it a bet?
Oh, wow. Okay, cowboy.
Okay, watch and learn.
Oh, I'm learning, all right.
Is this it?
No, it has to load.
Load?
Yes.
This is taking a really long time.
You have no patience.
When you turn something on, you expect it to... Okay, here we go. Crash Bandicoot.
Is there a problem?
No, just, how do you make it go?
Push the start button.
I knew that.
All right.
I got it.
Okay, so you want to run towards the camera.
Run to the camera, got it.
And the circle button is your spin attack.
Spin attack?
Yep, press X to jump.
Got it.
You'll want to jump over all the pits and the obstacles.
Come on, that's like my thing.
Okay, run away from the boulder.
Why is the boulder chasing me?
Just run away from it.
I did nothing to this boulder.
Use your spin attack. Good. There you go.
What is that thing, a fox?
Bandicoot.
Looks like a fox. It's like a fox in jeans.
Okay, smash the boxes.
Why is a fox smashing crates?
Bandicoot, and that's just, it's what he does.
It's a fox, and it's not very realistic.
Perfect.
By the way, foxes can't do this.
It's a bandicoot.
That doesn't look anything like a bandicoot.
Have you ever seen a bandicoot?
No, but I'm sure they don't wear sneakers. Oh, these graphics are pretty good, aren't they? Ow! Oh, that had to hurt.
It did probably hurt. Last life. You gotta make it count.
I so got this.
Okay, you got it. There you go. Not bad.
Oh, what happened?
You fell in the pit.
What? Is that it?
You asked for it. Oh,
you gotta be kidding me. Practically had it.
You can give it another shot. Come on, double or nothing. My car could really use a good cleaning.
Really? You gonna start the smack talk
There's
now?
There's this mode called easy mode. I just switch it.
Wow.
It's way easier on
easy just keep
mode.
Talking. Keep talking.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning
you. In real life, what can you do?
I'm
Show me. What can you
I'm
do in real life?
What do you think about that? Huh?
Hey, are you happy?
Yeah, of course. You? Really?
Come here.
Not open yet.